They are safe tonight after bad weather them on the Na Pali Coast overnight. They were on the Kalalau Trail yesterday afternoon when heavy rain flooded the Hanakapiai stream. Officials say some of the hikers tried to cross the raging stream, but that decision almost cost them their lives. Brent Ramadna joins us with more. Brent?
Well, Joe, rescues happen all the time across the state, but this particular hike is infamous for trapping hikers when the weather is bad.
It's a popular trail for hikers, but when the weather gets bad, the journey on the Kalalau Trail can turn dangerous. About a dozen hikers know this firsthand after rain flooded the Hanakapiai stream yesterday afternoon, trapping them on the trail. Kauai firefighters were alerted, but before help could get there, some hikers tried to take matters into their own hands.
A few of them almost got sucked out to sea.
Alexander Lau witnessed this scary ordeal. He says some hikers tried to cross the stream on their own using a makeshift line, but after a close call, their minds quickly changed.
Pretty much all of their weight was being held up on the line, and the line was very thin, and had that snap, they would have been sucked out to sea and bashed on the rocks.
Fortunately, that didn't happen.
A few of them almost got sucked out to sea, and after the last couple, one of them came very close to death, and at that point they said, you guys shouldn't cross, and I was of the same decision because the risk seemed simply too high.
Strong winds and rain made it too dangerous for Kauai firefighters to access the area with their helicopter. Instead, nearby lifeguards made the two-mile hike to the stranded hikers and kept in communication with them until the stream finally subsided this morning.
And the hikers did have to stay on the trail overnight, and they walked out safely this morning. According to the Department of Land and Natural Resources, the Hanakapiai stream has claimed numerous lives over the years. So if you are hiking, make sure to always check the weather and never cross a raging stream. Brent Ramadan, KHON 2 News.